Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Why does Where's My Refund Status tell me my information does not match? This is normal. The IRS began processing returns on 2/12. You may not find a record of it, or the website may say that you have put in incorrect information when tracking your federal refund. 16 February 2020.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.